Hey, Flake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but well, we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langermann, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Who's... That's fucked up. something. God.
Jesus!
Want him,
who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood, till the dangers pass you by. Come for your sins, Daddy has bled. Hide you in. For these things our eyes are dim. Foxes walk upon. Knew our days of old. These were the words of lamentation. I will turn them. For these things our eyes are dim. Save now, O Lord, remain us forever. Or these things are eyes are dim.
Saving thou, O Lord, remaineth forever. It is the mountain of Zion which is desolate. The foxes walk upon it. The foxes walk upon it. Thy throne is. Zion, which is desolate. The foxes walk upon it. Save now, O Lord, remaineth forever.
children. Give me their life. I will save you.
So many times. Well, there you go. I'm ready.
Hand to me, Lord. Please. I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do. I... Ah! Your child. Your child is the one. She is ripe with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb. Whore of Babylon.
Shit.
Whore to Satan. Mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Hey. We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Lynn,
children. I have no grave.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years.
Coming.
After all
they're coming.
They're coming. Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to temple gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is a pregnant. Us,
what the fuck is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Vessel.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be jammed off.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
the child. Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
God doesn't love you, not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Called Lynn Mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Is upon us who pour like transgressions of our nation.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Thank you. You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scalded. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But what he said, my grandson, the baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories.
I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Zara?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to Russo. I'll get down there. You can hide. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.